page.
Yeah.
These are big clothing ones, but if we go out the other side, you'll see that there's lots of these types of places. So just each one's got certain food. Okay. Now, so we can walk down here if you want.
Sure.
Food's over that way.
Let's go this way first.
Material ones haven't even opened for the day. The effect of lack of tourism, huh? So obviously the closed ones are down for the count.
Like a labyrinth.
It is, it's just a massive labyrinth of just shops. You can see how it's closed out here. I'm sure as tourism builds up again, it'll all start working again.
They have been closed, so they haven't received tourists in a while, so
yeah.
$200
baht 1 hour. pretty low rate for massages, and they're generally 300-400 an hour.
Yeah, well,
yeah, then they don't have a lot of business. So you can definitely see those things that locals come to buy. Those businesses are still going. three to six months time, you might get it back. If you can't slip it through in your luggage.
C'est celui d'à côté.
I will have one of those in front of the TV.
You can just imagine if someone pulled out, I want the cup of the
เขารู้งานเขาเข้าไปแล้วแถมแล้วอันนั้นที่หลอกไปแล้วเฮ้ยอันนี้เบาแต่เราเบาแต่เราเบาคือเขาอ่ะต้องเอาให้ได้
candles.
What's that? Candles?
Yeah.
And a lot of incense back there too.
She may need another luggage. Thank you. Thank you.
Thailand's the biggest market in Asia and a third of the world crops are shot.
Just for the facilities, maybe? Could be?
Yeah. The land is
on sale, all you need for a ritual,
voodoo.
Yeah.
Well, you can get your voodoo and your Buddha at the same time.
5,400.
A little bit loaded for me in the gold.
Maybe, so maybe you can, silver. You can buy a fan or you can buy a phone here for that price. So your choice.
Like fish,
yeah,
some sort of fish.
I could pay that price.
Most people would.
To go out
in the air conditioning. Yeah.
Of the heat. So let's have a look.
You want to find it?
Sure.
I think it's down here. Just follow the crowd.
Or they broke after the fuel flush.
Yeah. Well, they fall apart after the first wash. Or the first wear. Damn week coming back to me.
How much does?
$1,500. Same price as the rest of the world. Maybe a little bit cheaper. Pizza, Skechers shoes, and suitcases. The only things that don't change price all the way around the world. ravaging of less tourism, but the second floor was pretty much it. It'll be all the way at the other end. No, that's fourth floor. So it has to be up that end. It's like what they do in a supermarket. You know how they put the milk and bread all the way at the other end, so you have to walk through the aisles. There is someone's job who it is to do planning at the supermarket so that they get the most footfall. That makes sense, more dollars per head. But
is there a cashier?
Yep. Well, you've got to go on and charge the card. Okay.
Chicken dancer. All this looks nice and yummy, but the chicken, it's better.
It looks fresher. More turnover.
Thank you.
very funky wall fixture. Right, it's
taking photos, it's a video, so
yeah.
Ça fait balade aussi. Hein.
Ouais, parce que...
Non, regarde, si elle s'arrête. Moi, j'irai.
J'allais dire sinon.
Ah, regarde.
How bad it is.